An Indio Fire Department responded to an RV fire around 10 a.m. yesterday at the Desert Grove Adult Community Mobile Home Park. This is near the intersection of Avenue 48 and Desert Grove Drive. Police say the RV was parked in the storage area when it caught fire. Several trucks were on scene. No one was hurt, and this fire is under investigation.